Recap. Welcome to the new class, children. Let's recall some facts. The smallest two-digit number is, yes, 10. That's right. The smallest three-digit number is, any answer? Yes, 100. And now, the four-digit number. What do you say? It's 1000. What about the five-digit number? Come on. Yes, it's 10,000. That was good. Now, the greatest two-digit number. Who will answer? Yes, it's 99. The three-digit now? It's 999. What about the four-digit number? Yes, come on. 9,999. Finally, tell me the five-digit number. Who will tell? Okay, it's 99,999. Now children, let's revise the smallest and the greatest of four-digit numbers. The digits are 5, 7, 9 and 1. Come on. Good. It's 9,751. And now, the smallest? Yes, it's 1,579. This is important, children. Don't forget.